Rolling.
Rolling?
Yeah.
What's going on, guys? Bradley Martyn here. That's a special day today because I have a special friend, literally a special friend, and we're here to train. But what's gonna happen right now is I'm putting him through a workout. I'm training him, I'm teaching him how to be bigger, how to be better. It's the one and only right here. Yeah.
Let's get one thing straight.
Okay. What?
You're not training me.
That's why you came.
No, I came to train with you. Okay, listen, I came to train with Brad. As sort of like a charity thing.
That's
like,
not what you meant.
As part of my parole, the conditions of my parole, I have to do community service.
You on parole?
Yeah.
For what?
For none of your business.
Well, I think I got it. I didn't know that before you got here. Now I think you should tell me.
It's not a big deal.
It sounds like it was a crime.
Yeah.
Okay, what was
but
it?
I didn't go to jail. I'm just on parole.
Yeah, it's because, okay, you got a good lawyer.
What?
You got a good lawyer.
Well, but I represented myself.
So you represented yourself?
I represented myself.
No. Yeah. What'd you do?
Anyway, as conditions for my, I got to do community service, all right? So, you know, Big Brother program. And I'm going to work out with the, you know, Make-A-Wish fucking kid.
They told me I was training you.
This guy's fucking terminally ill. He's got a wasting disease. So as part of a Make-A-Wish, I'm going to work out with him.
You're work. This is so stupid. Okay, go, okay.
I know it's stupid, but
alright, let me show you what to do. Follow me.
And make it feel special.
How long you got?
How long enough for what?
You know, until you kick the bucket.
I'm not kicking the bucket. I don't know what you're talking about.
I thought you were terminally ill.
No, I'm not, dude. How would you even get that idea?
You look kind of like the sweats.
Like wasting away?
Yeah, like you're wasting away. Like,
wait, what?
Like your sweats?
It's
like,
just sweats, dude.
Alright,
it's cold out. Go. Alright, first exercise.
Alright, so this is a good exercise to start in, like right here. So this is a good one to start to get you pumped. Like,
you don't even know how to do this right.
Warming up is not so much about, you know, warming up the muscles, it's about warming up your pump, right?
How do you warm up a pump?
Like this. Like that.
No, but you don't warm up a pump.
Yeah, you do. Yes,
no,
you
no,
do.
No.
Yes,
a pump is
yes,
what you get
yes,
after you.
No, yes you do. This is exactly what you fucking do. You come here to the gym, into a corner, a quiet corner, when you have no pump, you're cold as shit, and you warm up.
A pump comes after your training.
The pump should come first.
That doesn't make sense.
Listen, the pump comes first so you can feel good to do the rest of your workout in front of people.
No, but to get a pump, you need to train first. You need to work out first.
That's what I'm doing. This is the pump extractor, okay?
This is not the pump.
You come into the gym.
Okay.
You're cold. You got no pump, right? You don't want people to see you. That's why you're wearing all this fucking...
So you train to get a pump. You don't have a pump and then...
No. This is why you need me, little brother. This is why I need you. This is why you need me. Because you come here, the first thing you do is get a pump, and then you do your workout because you got a pump, you look good, you look big, you get big.
First of all, I'm not your little brother. Second of all, you're smaller than I am, so your advice is just not working for me right now. It's not. You don't have a pump first and then get a what? It
doesn't make sense.
Take advice right here. What's the advice?
Right there.
What? You're just doing bicep curls.
Exactly.
That's no advice. Give me some good advice.
Yeah.
Since you're the training right now, you're training me apparently.
I just gave you the best advice in the world.
Okay, go ahead.
Don't start your real training without a pump. Come into the corner, a quiet corner where nobody can see you like this. Get a pump, sneak one in, then when you look big enough, then go into the rest of the gym and do your fucking workout.
That's actually good advice. It's actually solid advice.
That's what we're doing.
Super solid advice.
Yeah, see?
Alright, let's go.
Those are
chode reps? These chode reps, dude?
Those are those reps you're doing.
Those are chode reps.
Those are the reps you're doing, trying not to bust your nut.
Yeah.
You know, you're just
you're doing chode reps.
Just little.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Keep it going, you know?
You're like.
Because you want to keep pumping.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah. Sometimes, you know, bite the inside of your cheek, you know?
You good, bro?
So good. Get out of here with your chode reps. My turn. Come on. Come on. You're good, dude. Come on. My turn.
Yo, what the?
What are you doing?
Get my hips into it.
What are you doing, bro? What are you doing?
Look at that.
You're going too far. Chode reps. Let me do a set.
So now I'm ready to go.
Look at this. What is he doing up here?
Look, I skipped the plate.
Yeah, you skipped all the plates that made it more difficult.
I skipped the grade.
The grade?
Yeah, it's down. I went back. Because they all trying to hold me back.
Who's trying to hold you back? Dude?
The government, society.
The government? What part of the government?
Whatever part of government YouTube's on.
Oh, I feel you on that one.
Yeah. YouTube.gov/.
Oh, I'm sorry, my bad. Sorry. Oh, God.
YouTube.gov/Nazi Germany.
That's, is that a real site? That's a real site. Have you been to that site? What's on that site?
Yeah, YouTube videos where they go to die.
That's where all the YouTube videos go to die?
Yeah, yours.
So, oh, yeah, the ones that the notifications don't get sent out?
Yeah.
They just bury them there, archive them there?
They just fucking kill them, dude.
It's all
kill them off.
So, yo, why did you go to, why did you get this whole parole? Like, what'd you go to jail for?
It was fine.
No, no, why'd you, why, like, what happened?
I got arrested.
For what, though?
Breaking the law.
For what law did you break?
Put down the camera.
What?
Put down the camera.
Why does he gotta put down the camera?
Because I...
It's for my YouTube channel, dude. Chill out.
Why don't we do something else?
No, let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. I just want to talk about it.
Moving on.
Come here. Tell me about it.
What's the... I'm gonna...
No, but tell me though.
Alright, I'll tell you later.
No, tell me now.
I'll tell you later. I can't have no incriminating shit, you know what I mean?
No, like, we'll turn it... Fine,
it's still... The case is ongoing.
Okay. Oh, really, though,
the case is ongoing.
No, he's not filming.
I mean, he's clearly filming.
He's pointing.
All right, look, man. I got about another fucking 20 minutes before my community service time is up. So if we could just
for what,
wrap
though,
this.
Dude?
You got another 20 minutes before you literally waste away and die. So probably time we get to working out. What do you say, champ? Sport.
I just want to know.
Tiger.
I want to know who I'm working out with, you know?
Your big brother. Let's go. Make
You're
a wish.
Not my big brother.
Make a wish. Wish for gains.
See this?
I'm leaning on things.
No.
I'm making you feel
stand
good.
Up tall, then.
What?
What? What? What? I want to punch him in the chin right now.
What?
You're still smaller than me.
Yeah, your fucking hand would break on my beard. It would break on my beard.
My hand would not break
even,
on your beard.
It wouldn't even touch my fucking jaw. It would hit my beard first and just shatter your fucking... You fucking...
Yeah.
Fucking touch my beard, dude.
Yeah, you just said it was like...
You fucking...
Bro, you just acted like you couldn't...
Get, I need to like comb it now.
Let me see.
Fuck, get out of here, dude. You know how long it takes to like get this thing right?
What the...
Alright, what are we doing?
Curls, bro.
Okay.
Curls.
Sure.
Alternating. Go, come on. Pick that. Pick the weights you're good at, your best with, the strongest with.
Okay.
Yeah. No. Weights you can actually lift. The weights you can actually lift. You can't. Don't look down there.
Okay. You don't want to make me.
No.
Me
don't look down there.
You don't want to make me look. Make
no,
you look
I don't
bad.
Want you to make yourself look bad. So.
I can't. I can't.
Just do the real exercise.
Okay.
No. That's for sure. That's for sure too heavy. Yo, why are you holding me?
Not
60. Well, I'm actually impressed, actually, right now. I was not expecting that.
What?
Fucking curl king? No, I didn't know you were in. I actually didn't know. This is, like, actually impressive to me.
Yeah, it's not even a joke right now.
Oh, shit.
Ain't
nice.
All right. Well, that was you said alternating, right?
Why'd you do two different weights?
That's alternating.
That
I was alternating between 60 and 65.
Yeah, but muscle confusion. So then you gotta switch it then.
Yeah, muscle confusion. Think about it. Cause this way, think about it like this.
Yeah, okay.
You only have one brain, right?
You got one brain.
You got two arms.
Two arms.
Okay. So you got 60 in one hand, you got 65 in the other.
Okay.
You're doing it. Your mind is just like, it's averaging it out.
So it's averaging, so it's like CrossFit.
So, no. Okay. It's averaging it out. So like, now when I switch arms, this arm thinks I'm doing less and is stronger, but it's doing more because that one just did it.
So it you get the set, okay.
So this arm is doing 65, okay. This arm is doing 60.
Okay.
So now when this arm does 65, it's gonna think it's doing 60 and vice versa.
That's not how it works.
It's called alternating dumbbell curls.
It's definitely not. It should normally just alternate.
Give it a shot.
It's not how it works, dude.
Give it a shot, sport.
So you did what,
60 and 65.
Okay. Oh, so I'll do 80 and 75.
Yeah.
Are you gonna shrug that?
Shrug what? Shrug it off.
Shrug what off?
Your form's looking a little bit fucking weak, dude, just to be honest.
How so?
Like, try like a not cheat curl.
Who was cheat curling?
You were.
What do you mean? Leopard?
Like this, like dude, where it looks like you're fucking bowling?
Bowling?
Yeah, like,
wait a minute.
This?
Wait, to be clear, you just did the same thing. I just did what you
better,
did.
Better though.
No.
Yeah, we did the same exercise technically, but I did it way better than you.
You didn't do it even close. Not even close.
Yeah, like it was that much better. You're right.
Why do you want to describe how that's helping you doing the two different weights again? Describe, tell them.
Because
this is an educational video,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. This arm's doing 65, okay?
Yep.
So my brain's prepared for that. This one's doing 60. Now when I jump to 65 on this, it's gonna be a game. That shit was easy. Or the other way around. I don't know.
It doesn't work that way, dude. Look,
hammer cone time.
You're still gonna do it.
Yeah. Look at that. I'm fucking stiff as a fucking board.
Stiff as a board.
Yeah, rock hard. And then just talk about the boner I got right now, too.
Why would you have a boner right now?
Why wouldn't you?
Because I'm in the gym training.
Yeah, that's your problem, bro. If you ain't getting yourself horny with your workout, you ain't working out hard enough.
I don't know if that's facts.
What is this? What kind of third world gym am I in? I almost tripped.
Why would you trip over at 25?
Why was it there?
I don't know, dude.
A shanty town.
I don't know. I put it there. I tried to trip him.
Look, listen. I'm going to give you a little bit of advice.
Let me give you a piece of advice.
No, let me give you some advice. Alternating dumbbell curls, right?
You just talked.
One brain. Two arms.
One heart. Heart's here, though.
Two dicks, one ball.
No. You got one dick, bro. You don't have two dicks.
No, I didn't get that backwards.
You said.
Let me repeat it to you.
Okay.
One brain.
Okay.
Two arms.
One
heart.
The heart's in the middle, but yeah. It's the bigger side of your heart. Yeah.
One heart.
One heart.
Two hearts. Whatever.
One matter. Heart.
Not fucking, that's irrelevant. Two dicks, one ball. And no, that was not a mistake.
What? Two dicks, one ball.
Two dicks.
It's other way.
For all the pussy I get, dude. Two dicks.
I don't think that's normal, bro.
Two dicks.
Did I hear it right?
Yeah, two dicks. One ball is like not really a big deal. It's just two dicks.
No, the whole thing is a big deal. You should go see a doctor.
A female doctor and a friend out at, you know, a bar, and then take them both home and fuck them with my two dicks. You should see a doctor. A gynecologist.
Why would I see a gynecologist, bro?
I don't know, for your yeasty pussy, dude.
It's
like a Subway down there.
I
can smell it from here, dude. It smells like walking into a fucking Subway sandwich shop. All right, let's get out of here. What are we doing next?
Over here, bro. Let's go.
Hey, so what were you talking about back there?
Oh, we were just, I was training Brad, giving some tips.
No, about the two dicks.
Yeah, what about it?
You have two dicks?
You're looking at me like I got three heads. It's just two dicks, bro. Like, what's the big deal? I mean, obviously, it's sick. Yeah, the doctor said I was born with like so much testosterone that I just sprouted another dick. I don't know.
Hey, but does it really help with the girls?
Yeah, fuck yeah, it does. First, I gotta go get some girls, you know? Two of them. Oh, I found myself a baby girl here. A little ugly, though.
What? Bro, you haven't done like anything since you've been in here.
And yet, look at me.
You have not done anything since you've been in here.
Don't look too close, though.
Going too close
it's
to
like
what?
Looking at Medusa, those fucking tricep snakes right there. You though won't turn to stone. You'll turn to like a bag of flour.
A bag of
fucking Tempur-Pedic pillow.
Tempur-Pedic pillow.
Yeah, with like that's been laid on a lot and kind of like lost most of its like firmness. Just like a really bad pillow.
Whatever. Yeah. Let me ask you a question.
Okay.
Since you're so knowledgeable, right?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah,
all of it. Is the best bicep exercise?
Curls,
why?
Because that's how you use your bicep. How else could you use your bicep other than curling? Dumb question.
It's not a dumb question.
How do you use your bicep outside of doing this? Show me how to use your bicep other than doing this. Show me right now, show me.
What's he gonna do?
He's gonna embarrass himself. You're still doing this,
no,
hot shot.
From here.
No, you're just curling your arm, bro.
From here.
Your arm does this, is all it does.
Yeah, but you were here. Outside of doing this, look.
You're doing that.
Outside of doing this, I'm here though. That's different than down here.
Whatever, dude.
I'm just saying. Two different things.
I'm busy.
You had it down here, I had it up here.
I'm fucking shooting three pointers, dude.
That's a three pointer.
Yeah, right here.
This right here is a three pointer.
Yeah, check it out. Hit him with a three pointer.
How was that a three pointer?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Okay.
One, two, three. Name the heads.
Can you? Me name them. I'm not naming them. You name them.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead. What was your name this one?
This Everest right there.
That's
Everest.
Like the mountain.
Yeah, like the mountain.
You call that Everest.
Yes, Everest.
What about this one?
That's Mount Olympus.
Why Olympus?
And that's Death Valley right in there.
But this is Death Valley.
Yeah, right in there. That fucking, you're dead.
You're dead?
Yeah.
You're dead? That's the sound it makes?
Yeah, because you're a ghost.
Who dies though?
You do.
I do.
My
I'm
enemies,
good.
My haters.
Your haters?
Yeah, whatever. Whatever.
All of them? All right. Yeah, go ahead. No. Yeah. Let's revisit the whole the probation thing.
No, let's not.
We don't even gotta get on
I don't
want
to revisit it, dude. I did a hard time, and it's kind of like...
But for what?
Breaking the law, criminal
well,
shit.
You know, like I don't understand what he's not
pod
saying.
Pod guy stuff?
I'm not what you're saying.
What's next?
Normally people brag about what they did, you know, if it's like hardcore.
I guess I'll take over from here.
Go. Take over from here.
This is like, I was supposed to teach him. They sent him here, and they were like, yo, please do this community service work. You know, we're really looking out for him. And I was supposed to show him, like, how to actually just be a normal person and train.
You know what you should do?
What?
Just take him to like an exercise that he likes. Give him confidence, but then give him small tweaks so he doesn't like.
Let's see if we can do.
So what's your favorite exercise?
Yeah.
Well, what's your second thing? Because you look like you'd have a strong bench. You look like you'd have like a really good.
Yeah. So you're bench? Right. I do look that way. You're right.
Yeah.
I just look like I'm always fucking tensed up the bench, dude. Like.
I noticed that. Remember, I was like.
Remember, I walked, dude. It's like. Fucking
you walk like, yeah.
Dude, I walk like I know how to bench.
Let's do a bench.
Do later.
No, let's do it now. Yeah, come on. Just, you know, because I can tell you're good at it.
Yeah.
Show me how. It's like a warm up for it?
Yeah, warm it up.
Okay.
Chuck it up.
All right. Show me the bench.
This is the bench.
Okay.
All right. So I'm going to give you like a tutorial, like a clinic. All right, I'm going to put a clinic on.
Okay.
So I'm going to like show you like optimally how to fucking bang it out. And I'm going to leave it at this so you can do it too.
Okay. But I appreciate it, bro.
A spot you should probably get.
Yeah. I'll have a spotter.
Yeah.
Thanks, dude.
Okay. So first thing you got to do. Okay. Wildly warm up.
Okay. I don't know if that's it.
Aggressive, dude. Like, because you're about to fucking... Bench is explosive. Bench is aggressive. So you want to warm up aggressively, right?
Yeah. No, yeah, I'm listening to you. I'm taking your advice.
Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. You got it, dude.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Okay, so aggressively warm up.
Yeah.
Okay, so basically what's going on is I realize like he's really aggressively not trying to take any advice, so I'm giving him the opposite advice. It's almost like opposite. Right? I'm going to tell him something that I think he obviously shouldn't do, but I tell him he should do it.
Reverse psychology.
So reverse psychology here, so let's just see it again. Let's see it again.
So what other, those are, they for sure won't hold. So, show me another set.
This is pretty fucking simple. It's a bench, you just lie down, you just grab the ball really anyway, you just slap your hands on there, and you just fucking bench it, dude.
Hey, you should go faster though.
Okay, so what you really want to do is you want to slow it down. Mind, it's a, what's it called? Time under,
tension.
Time under,
tension.
Time under whatever.
Tension.
But real slow.
Yeah.
So
you can,
real slow.
Yeah.
You know, it's super slow. So you can come in, you can look at your haters, check your haters out, and then shoot it back up.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I see.
Here's the most important step, though.
Okay, what is it?
You gotta come up like reflex.
Reflex.
Sit up.
You should flex. You should for sure flex as hard as possible.
Yeah. And then you just look around and make sure everybody saw you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Flexing.
You're welcome.
Thank you, dude. Yeah. You should have went faster though. Maybe you should do another set.
I did that super fast.
But then you started going slow. I think I got it. I think I understand.
So I'll show you again then.
Nah, I think I understand.
I'll show you again.
No.
Okay, so what you do, warm up.
Yeah, super aggressive. Super aggressive.
Okay, not like you don't want to be that aggressive. Like you want to be cool about it, you know? Like a good little warm up, you know?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then you kind of want to, you want to check behind you like pretty violently.
Yeah, it's like whip your neck, like whip it.
It's not like you're fucking doing the nae nae, dude.
Whip it.
No. Okay. No, definitely not. Not, you don't want to
like super aggressive.
No, not like you're fucking spazzing out, dude. Like you want to look distinctively behind you.
Yeah.
Okay. Slow, kind of like like the Terminator, right? Make sure you don't bang your head on the ball.
Okay.
And then just fucking slam yourself down on the bench.
Yeah, slam as fast as possible.
No, dude. You're gonna like you. Just get down on the bench. All right.
Okay.
All right. Then you want to like
grab it anywhere, right?
You want to grab it where you're most fucking comfortable. Okay. You like, you know.
Anywhere.
anywhere. This isn't like a, you know, this isn't a fucking tug job. You don't just fucking grab it and yank it. It's a science. Okay, you know, so you want to grab it where like you feel most powerful. Like, okay, so what the fuck ever. Then you want to really arch your back.
Arch it super hard, like so it hurts
like,
your back.
Just enough.
Just so it hurts your back. So it hurts it?
No, so like
super hard arch.
No, what, God, you fucking know nothing. You want it just like a light arch. You want.
Okay. Butt, yeah.
And like your back on there, whatever.
Yeah. Okay.
And then you just bang it out
fast, like super fast.
You're fucking woo. Look, dude, you know nothing, and it's like making love, dude.
Oh, okay.
It's like making love. Like, oh. Yeah. Give this shit. Like, look at that. You see that fucking contraction?
Yeah, it's good.
I'm about to have a baby out my fucking chest, and those babies fucking call Gaines.
That's pretty good, dude.
I call it Pector. Yeah, I'm gonna have a little Mexican baby called Pector.
Pector.
Yeah.
That was a good set, dude. It's really good. You impressed me.
I know.
That's impressive.
That was good stuff. Good information right there.
So what, because since, okay, it's not just about training, right? The channel, we talk about diets and stuff.
Okay.
So like, what are like some like key things you think are important in anyone's diet?
A lot, right? Just food. Like, you gotta eat food.
Yeah, food.
Because that's what muscles, that's what calories are.
Yeah.
It's food.
Yeah. What's like the best? What are the best kinds of foods for you to eat? You're the expert.
Are you trying to get free training at it?
No, you're the expert, dude.
I know that. Thank you. Thank you. I know. The best kind of food to eat?
Yeah.
Chicken. Whey protein.
Okay. That's chicken whey protein.
Chicken and whey protein.
Okay, you're stopping there.
Yeah.
Okay. Salmon.
About
like, you know.
White fish, like that.
Like, what about vegetables? Like
you wanted like vegetables, you know, vegetables aren't cool, you know, they're kind of gay.
Yeah, but they're good for
them. No, it's not.
Yeah.
You sounded dumb.
Oh, okay.
You sounded super dumb. Okay. Vegetables are like, you know, a little bit gay, but like you gotta eat them, dude. You know, because there's like tons of.
They're good for you.
No, but good for you means not good for you. It's like, oh, it's good for you. Like, oh, well, thanks, grandma.
But I know dinosaurs, but they're good for you, right?
Shut up. I'm the expert. So,
all right,
so they're like super good for you.
That's how you feel?
Yeah, you feel good. You get good.
What's the best carb you eat then?
The best carb?
Yeah.
What's your favorite? Pizza?
Minus all the fat, like rice. Rice is super solid.
Rice pizza?
No, just rice without the pizza.
What kind of fucking hipster shit are you eating? Rice pizza? We gluten free?
Rice.
I'm gluten full.
Potatoes.
Dude. I'm gluten full. I only eat gluten.
That's all you eat.
The only thing I eat is gluten.
So you eat a lot of bread and.
Fucking, you know, gladiators, they ate bread.
Gladiators ate bread.
That's all they ate. That's all they got in Roman times was bread.
Where'd you find that out?
I watched Gladiator and all they eat is bread.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're like, here's your bread. And they're fucking jacked and they kill people. So all I eat is bread. Yeah, like I just have like, I got diarrhea like 24/7, so my body just cleanses itself, and then I'm super dry, like I'm super ripped.
Why? You should get that checked out.
Nah, it's just like in and out, dude. It's efficient is what it is. So, you don't spend all that time in there, just go whoop, right out.
You should go to a doctor.
Yeah, again. A female doctor, and fuck it with my two dicks.
Oh my God, bro, what are you doing? This video, I'm sorry guys, look, right, so, next time, what?
Yeah. This has been a great workout. I'll send you your bill.
My bill?
Yeah.
No, I did this for you. They told me to do this for you.
No, like, I was doing it as charity, but then, like.
No, but.
They told me I had to do this.
No, they told me to do it for you.
Look, dude. Don't.
You're making this awkward.
You're right making now. This fucking weird, dude. I don't like having to ask people for shit, you know what I mean? But, like, you gotta fucking pay me, dude.
There.
I just trained you.
Alright, I'll pay you.
All that
Monopoly
fucking
money, I got you, no. Bro.
You know what? You make people in our profession look bad.
I do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're making
our profession?
Yeah. Personal trainers.
Fitness, you're a trainer.
Fitness professionals.
Fitness gurus.
Yeah. Fitness gurus.
Oh, you're a fitness guru.
Gurus.
How do you spell that? How do you spell that?
G-O-O. Guru. Guru. G-O-O-R-U-O-O.
You said guru. I thought it was guru.
Guru.
Is like gooey?
G-O-O-R-O-O. Guru.
G-O-O-R-O-O.
Fitness guru.
Guru.
Yeah. Okay, whatever. I'm not a fucking spelling guru. I'm a fitness guru.
Oh, okay.
Okay?
Got it.
And you're making us look bad because you think we just do this shit for free. We don't do it for free, all right? This is my job. This is my livelihood.
Yeah.
You think it's just for fucking fun?
No.
It is. You think it's what, like a fucking passion for me? You think I like helping people? I like making money, dude. I like making money doing gym shit.
I thought you
They did it because you enjoyed helping people.
Well, I enjoy going to the gym, so I somehow get people to pay me to go to the gym with them. I get people to pay me so they can watch me train and copy me.
Huh.
That's...
Yeah, but...
Yeah, so I'll send you your bill.
No, yep. Dude, you're good. I'm gonna... Okay,
listen. I'm gonna talk to them.
You're not... We can't do this anymore. We cannot do this anymore.
What are you going to pay him or?
No, I'm not going to pay him. I don't owe him anything. They literally paid me to do this. Like, they paid me to do this.
Where do you go?
He's over on the chest thing. I don't know what he's doing. Let's ask him. Let's figure this out. Let's see what he's doing.
This is me waving goodbye.
That's how you wave goodbye.
Yeah. Bye, you scrub. Bye, haters.
You're one of the weirdest people I know. You're really weird, dude.
Let me say it with the left hand. Yeah, right there. It's in Spanish.
Oh, that's in Spanish.
Yeah, El Goodbye.
El Goodbye.
Yeah, with the left hand. That's what El stands for.
That's, okay.
Yeah.
El Goodbye.
It also stands for the L you just took.
How'd I take an L?
Is that an L to you?
Yep.
Wait, is that? How about now?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Dom.
Ooh, I think I'm gonna blackmail Brad today.
They told me I was training you.
This guy is fucking terminally ill. He's got a wasting disease, so as part of a make-a-wish, I'm gonna work out with him.
Look, we just bought it, dude. Shit.
Get out of here, you stupid bitch.
How's it going, man?
Oh, it's going fucking great, dude. How are you doing?
Oh, great, man. I was in the area. I wanted to get a membership.
Oh, okay, so get one.
Clean the bathroom. Do something. Because all you've done at this point is you ruined everything.
Water?
What? Water that plant? That's not a real plant.
Water it anyway.
You don't need a water, it's plastic.
Just to make sure it's not.
It's just visuals.
Brett!
I think it's good. I think he's all right.
I'm gonna break you in half and I'm gonna suplex your ass.
Perfect. Oh, this dude's so fucked. You're gonna wanna be seated for this.
Okay, I'm sitting.
Like, get up and then sit back down.
Why would I do that?
Because it's like, you know.
Just do it.
Just, it's like a thing. You gotta do it. No, bitch, press.
Bathrooms and shit that are fucking dirty. Alright, have fun, dude.
Exhibit A, you're a dog beater.
You're just making noises.
That's not me, that's you.
No.
Clearly, you can see on camera there. Who's that?
That's Bradley.
That's me.
Who's that?
That's me.
Who's that?
That's okay, me, that's
you. So you admit that's you.
Whoa, get your fucking feet off here.
What are you
Whoa!
Doing?
I'm just gonna pretend like I broke it off.
Okay.
Okay, so. Basically, what's going on? I realize like he's really aggressively not trying to take any advice.
Yeah, super aggressive, super, super aggressive. Okay, man, like you don't want to be that aggressive.
Guys, this is what's going on. Number one, Bros Verse is back. Bros Verse is back in a bigger way.
Oh, this is cool. This is like a post.
Yeah, but like.
Like
you're gonna have to like.
Why you
you're gonna need like an apple box to stand.
Chill out,
you
bro.
You should get him an apple box to stand on.
I'm sure.
I don't know how you can frame me.
Anyways, listen, guys, this is important, okay?
Bros Verse is back!
I got this.
Bros.
Do we have the URL?
We don't have the URL yet.
Dub it in.
But it's in.
Dub it in.
I'll dub it in later, but it's on the link below.
So
it's right there below. You guys can click on it.
Let's say a number of them.
The first link in this video at the bottom will be Bros Verse.
Boom. Brosverse.com.
Well, we don't know that yet.
Brosverses.com.
We don't know. It could be either one of those. Point is, the link will be there.
Most likely it's one of the two.
Let me finish this, okay? So what's going to happen, guys? We're posting weekly content. Weekly content. Not like how he did, like, every...
Notice I didn't say that. He did. So, like, that
it's actually real.
Believe him.
No, seriously. This is actually happening. So we're posting weekly content, behind-the-scenes footage, tons of stuff that basically never made it onto YouTube when we used to do the whole YouTube, like, scene. I mean, we still do it. You still do it. I still do it. But this is on a different platform.
I tuned out.
You tuned out to what?
Whatever you were saying.
I'm just saying, like, more content.
Yes.
Better content.
Yeah, better.
And it's here.
Yes.
And it's here to stay.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No one can take you serious.
That's what politicians do.
No, they don't all.
Yes.
That's like a...
Yes, we can. Bring Bros Verse back.
No, we are. It's
all right. Now, we know you guys. Oh, I was getting it for free before on YouTube.
Oh, YouTube.
And ironically enough, we were giving it away for free. So if you want Bros Verse back, you got to sign up at brosverse.com. Them's the breaks.
Whatever the link is.
Whatever, you got to sign up. Yeah. Let's think about it. Like that. Just make it. Yeah, just.
What? I mean, that's it.
Yeah. It'll be back on brosverse.com or whatever.com on the platform, the site.
Basically, the link that's in the description below is the...
Click the link in the description below.
Yeah. Tell them the site.
It's
I'm just gonna mouth it and we're gonna dub in whatever.
Okay,
it is.
Go ahead.
Go to. How long?
It's for sure not that long.
Well, we could cut it. Okay. So like, let's have enough runway.
Okay.
Go to.
Right now, sign up.
You sign up.
We love you guys. Watch the first video. This is just, I don't know. This is just a video for my channel.
That's what this. So this one was free.
Another one, yeah.
You just made me do another fucking free video.
Bro, chill out, dude. They love this.
Okay.
It's fine.
Okay.
It's fine.
Yeah, for you. For you.
It's for everybody.
For you, because you're still, your shit's family fucking friendly.
No, it's not,
you,
dude.
You still get monetized?
Barely.
You know Bros Vs was never monetized?
Ever.
Ever.
No, legit.
They
never.
Stripped that shit. Like that.
Yeah, right.
So, sorry, kids. I know. I know it was fun having.
It's facts, though.
Having free YouTube videos. Believe me, I wish you could. No, I don't. I want you to pay for it. All right, we're moving to a new platform. Because we've been kicked out of the neighborhood for being
friendly. I didn't think I started to say any of that. It's just, look, it's on a different site. If you guys want to watch it, click below, sign up.
Okay.
It's that simple.
It's like Netflix.
Yo, you're fucking. He's like, it's like, no, it's just a fucking website. You
it's
sign
like
up.
Netflix.
No,
but
dude.
But for bros, like Setflix.
Setflix.
Netflix.
Netflix. Holy shit,
Netflix.
That's a good idea.
Com.
Wow.
Wow.
Netflix.
Netflix.
That's legit as hell. That's basically what we're doing.
So like, let's lead into
this. We should call it Netflix.
So how do we describe the platform?
Like Netflix.
Because it's like not YouTube anymore. Because YouTube, you know, like kind of pull the plug.
But it's like Netflix.
It's like
a super tiny monthly
like,
fee.
Oh, it's like
no, no.
It's like Netflix.
No.
But for bros. Oh, okay. Netflix.
Yeah, it's like
Netflix.
It's exactly like
it's
that.
Netflix.
Netflix.
Yeah.
Is that a URL? We should get that URL.
Well, we should. And that's the go to Netflix.com.
No, it's not. We're not sure of that yet. Still, we're not
I'm not sure of anything.
Okay, listen. If you guys want to watch it, sign up. Click the link below. We love you guys. Appreciate all the support.
What he said.
Yeah.
I have a tough time showing emotion.
Oh. Not all the time, because I remember a few moments. You had a few.
That was just me having a pump, dude. It looks
no, no, no.
It's emotional
like,
for
you. You were emotional.
I was showing.
No, no, no.
I was showing you. This and you
I
were showing me.
I specifically remember how like you were kind of you
yeah,
know,
like
yourself.
Fucking flexing.
No, just more like your heart, you were crying.
Yeah, my heart was pumping blood into my fucking biceps.
Whatever,
and my fucking boner.
Sure. Yeah, whatever. Two boners, apparently.
My double boner. My double dragon.
Come on, get out of here.
Dual wielding like Darth Maul.
Sign up. You guys want to watch more? We love you guys.